We have had people who have heard footsteps. They have actually seen apparitions. We have also had paranormal investigators come in and they have said that the place is haunted.